Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So for skill points today, we've got some interesting stuff going on. So what do I have? Reduced kinetic resistance, enhanced scan resolution. Let's review our stabber fit. So let's see, we want kinetic damage. So medium titanium. Scourge heavies. Drones, we need five. So the real question is going to be, how fast can I get these kills? And I mean, I guess the cool thing is, I was planning on doing abyssals anyway. This just means we're getting to them a little quicker than we planned.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Now, the question is, where are we gonna go? So, one thing to know. Aha, cannot be activated in 0.1 or 0.9 systems. If I remember correctly, there are some other things going on, like if you activate it in a system that's too high security, you'll be flagged or something. I don't remember exactly. But yeah, anyway, there are some security concerns. So, if I remember correctly, Ultraner, which is right next door to Olbra, is 0.7. So that should be a safe place to launch from. Do I have any skins? I do not. Alright, we already have our safety set to yellow, so I'm gonna go ahead and. Alright, gotta be in a fleet first. Alright, so the key here is we need to kill everything we're going to kill before this timer runs out. There are three rooms in the complex. We're doing tranquil, so it's not going to be too complicated. So basically, how I do it is I just head for the loot container. Target whatever the enemy is. Oh, that only counts as one. This, of course, is the problem with doing it this way. Using the tranquil. things, but I really don't have the skills or the ship to do more. I think I've tried to do calm. I've had some success. I've also lost some ships. I don't know. Usually because I've run out of time. And I think, that's been a combination of poor fitting and not really knowing, like, what I'm doing. So, I have only tried to do them solo. So, I mean, it might be easier to do with like two destroyers or something. Because they would be both a little bit faster. And also just having, two ships means taking out two enemies. Hopefully. So, since we've looted the box already, I'll head over to the gate. And we've actually made excellent time. Definitely can't complain. And there we are. That's one down. Right, so let's see. Unable to tether. So I think what I want to do is let's wait for my cap to come back. So this can be some pretty decent money, right? These you have to sell on the market. These you also sell on the market, but it's NPC buyers. So basically, Concord or whoever buys those. And these you can sell on the market too. Sell pretty reliably. Blueprints are a little bit trickier. They'll probably sell them to another character. See about making those. Oh, yeah. And we also have this. Enforcer? Yeah, so we completed one. And then this one's for kills. So, actually, we could, in theory, complete all of these if we're actually able to complete all the things. Target painter would probably help me. Yeah, but what would I remove though? That's the problem. So, since I haven't finished the fight, and I don't want to leave my drones behind, I'm being very careful to approach, not activate the gate. Drones. So I really should improve my tank modules on this. Although I guess I'm doing all right. Want this guy coming on me rather than chasing him down. So I'm waiting for my cap. Anyway. No loot. Figures. All right. Well, here we go again. My drones took a little bit of damage. I should probably have been keeping a better eye on it. Some of these things will do damage to your drones, so you gotta keep an eye on them. Looks like so the short range deviant automata suppressor will do damage to your drones. Not really sure what this thing does. But we're far enough away that it's not a problem for us. Right. Well, so we're coming up, we're a little over 40 minutes now. And I'm gonna try and keep this going until I get the points. So I think what I will do is cut it here, and it'll be a part two for tomorrow, maybe even a part three. We'll see how long it takes me to get this done. All right, well, until next time, have a good one.